Okay, so you've got a new dog or puppy and you want to teach them their name. This can be actually a really simple thing to do. Kim here already knows her name, but what we're going to do in this video is show you the name game and teach you how to teach your new dog their name. So when you have a new dog, have some handy treats ready. I've got some tiny little training treats. You're going to say the name and say, when they look at you, say yes and give them a little treat. Now, the first couple times you do this, they may not know to look at you. So have their attention, say the name, and then give them the treat. Once you've done that a couple of times, say their name. When they look at you, say yes and give them the treat immediately. So we're gonna practice this for just a moment. Kim. So now, when she's looking away and distracted, that's gonna be the next step. And she's very, very focused on me right now because I have these training treats in my hand. But let's just pretend. Kim, come over here. Good girl. Okay, so we're gonna say her name, Kim.
Yes. Good girl.
Good girl. And we're just gonna practice this over and over, and that is the name game. And once you have their full attention, anytime you say their name, you know they have learned their name. So that's the name game. I'm Jessica, the Foray Family Coach. If you have any questions, if you have any other ideas for videos, something you want to learn how to do with your dog, leave me a message and I may make my next video out of your suggestions.